declaration. I have completed a full system diagnostic, Master. I am operating at 75.31% efficiency. Judgment. That number is unacceptably low. The Maker created me to serve at 100% efficiency. Anything less is a profound failure.
Who's this Maker you're referring to? Your manufacturer?
Correction. The Maker provided more than my physical form, Master. It also programmed me with purpose. Manifesto. The Maker created me for the sole function of deleting high-ranking organic troublemakers from the galaxy. These deletions must be conspicuous and provide an object lesson to other organic troublemakers. All other mission parameters are secondary.
What's with the euphemisms, HK? You're afraid to say killing?
Denial? Not at all, Master. I am merely practicing code words while among polite company. This is an especially useful skill in Republic space. Summation. I will continue monitoring my systems, Master. The process speed will increase if you employ me against your enemies. Anyone will do at the present time, Master. After so many years, I am not choosy.
Just the Jedi we were looking for. Nice work, T3. I'm with the SIS. We got a very special event coming up, and you're on the guest list.
What kind of special event?
The kind the Empire won't enjoy. Details when we meet in person. See you soon.
Blue Squadron approaches Korriban at maximum speed. Bombing commences on signal Auric. Wave 1 shuttle follows and secures the LZ.
And then Wave 2 comes in. Perfect timing.
You're actually planning an attack on Korriban?
Yes, and your part in the plan is critical.
This is Colonel Derek. He's in charge of the op. I'm Theron Shan, SIS. We spoke on the Hollow.
Any relation to the Jedi Grandmaster, Satele Shan?
This is why I keep asking for a codename.
We aren't here to discuss genealogy. Time is critical. Our objective is to raid the Sith Academy, specifically the databanks held inside the Dark Council chambers on the Academy's upper level.
The information in those databanks could win the war. Once the first attack wave clears the landing zone, it'll be your job to go in and get them.
And once we have the data, what then?
You will exfiltrate immediately and rendezvous back here. My associate, Commander Jensen, will remain behind to collect secondary objectives as time allows.
Have the Empire's forces really become so weak that we can charge straight in like this?
Not exactly. We'll be exploiting a brief gap in their patrols, which is why we have to move immediately.
You don't need us to tell you how tough this will be. The Sith Academy is one of the most secure locations in the entire galaxy. But if we succeed, we could learn more about the Empire's moves than every SIS operation from the past decade combined.
Our forces are ready. Victory for the Republic depends on you.
Then I'll go immediately. May the Force be with us.
Good luck.
Get us out of here!
Look, I'm sorry, okay? That's not why we're here. Just try to keep your heads down, all right?
What's going on here?
Slaves. Whole mess of them. Wish we could do something, but this op is strictly smash and grab. Pulling them out puts the whole mission in danger.
We can't leave them behind. Do whatever it takes. Just get them out of here.
Whatever you say.
Thank you. Thank you.
Greatest of all Sith are permitted to set foot in these chambers. You profane our entire history by your presence alone. Did you believe you could breach the chambers of the Dark Council and go unpunished? That you could steal our great works without challenge?
The Sith have no great works. Your legacy is nothing but centuries of violence and hatred.
Your mind is closed tightly, Jedi. Allow me to open it for you. You will die here!
Running only to save the inevitable.
I faced training droids with greater skill. Now witness true strength. It's your only escape. Impossible! No, the Vision. How could the time come so soon? Of course. You are not the one who kills me. You've only cleared the way for him. I face my fate gladly, Jedi. The old man was right about me. Was he right about you, too?
A member of the Dark Council could have been a valuable prisoner. Pity.
He could barely move. And you strike him down? That's not our way, Jensen.
He raised his weapon. I don't take chances with Sith. Your part of the mission is done. My team will hold the Academy while I search these chambers along with a few technical specialists. Take the data and get back to Colonel Derek while the path is still clear.
I will. May the Force be with you, Commander.
If I could carry a tune, I would sing of this day. What we are about to accomplish, the galaxy will forever behold with great wonderment. But perhaps I'm getting ahead of myself. After all, we've never properly met.
Darth Arcus.
Yes, a pleasure. In my capacity as Minister of Military Offense, I have repeatedly enjoyed the fruits of your labor. And this is my most trusted advisor, Lana Beniko.
So much strength I sense in you. After all the trials you've endured, to stand here now is quite an achievement.
Do not presume to know me, unless you'd like a sample of my power.
I meant no offense. Perhaps we should get to the matter at hand. You've been invited here to perform an act once thought impossible. An attack on the Jedi Temple of Tython.
Promising leads have been rare ever since Imperial intelligence was effectively dismantled. However, a source I personally trust has alerted me to a hole in Tython's planetary defenses. If we act fast and strike hard, it will absolutely ruin Republic morale. Annihilate it.
And once we've taken the temple, what then?
While you concern yourself with the assault, Lord Goh will be tasked with keeping the temple secured. So long as we have control, we'll explore the artifacts and histories stored inside. Imagine all we can learn about the Jedi and the Force.
Does Lord Goh have anything to say about any of this, or is he mute?
Lord Goh prefers to speak through actions rather than words. In that regard, he's a flawless communicator.
We should raise the temple, let everything and everyone inside it smolder and turn to ash.
The longer we hold the Jedi Temple, the deeper the wound to the Republic's morale, and the longer it will take them to recover.
Your shuttle awaits. By the time you reach Tython, our first wave will have established a foothold on the surface. I'll remain in constant contact throughout the offensive.
Succeed in this, and together we will have signaled the beginning of the Republic's most humiliating end. Glory for the Empire!
As if it wasn't enough to sense your presence, you seem to have a need to do everything as loudly as possible. This is the Jedi Temple. You are not welcome. Leave this sacred place now. You'll not get a second warning.
You're a fool to think you can threaten the Emperor's wrath. Your power is insignificant next to mine.
You've had your chance to retreat. Now you'll learn why. I'm the High Council's chief combat advisor. If you won't go willingly, you leave me no choice. Imperial dogs! Disgusts me.
Can you believe Tech Ops already remapped the secure comms? Talented slicers we have in our employ, though even they pale in comparison next to you.
Pardon the intrusion. I thought you'd want to know the Jedi Temple is now fully under our control. We have a number of Jedi Padawans in our custody. Must be recent additions. They didn't know the first thing about fighting. What would you have me do with them?
We should send a clear message. Litter the temple courtyard with their bodies.
Straight away, my lord.
You haven't found it yet, Lord Go, because the blasted Jedi don't want it found. Keep searching!
The temple and its mysteries are all ours now. Darth Arcus is indescribably pleased.
Don't I get to hear what Darth Arcus and his pet are discussing?
It's no secret. With the temple secure, Lord Go has been tasked with uncovering any hidden information stores. On behalf of Darth Arcus, I thank you. This is a banner day for the Empire. Be proud.
Here's the data from the Dark Council chambers, Colonel.
Congratulations. You've just succeeded in a mission many people never dared to dream was possible. We've proven that victory, true victory, is within reach. Just imagine, all of the Emperor's followers truly defeated at last. We're close now, I'm sure of it. This is a great day.
I think you underestimate the tenacity of the Sith. This was one battle. We still have many more ahead of us.
It's Tython. We need everything we've got!
What are you talking about?
Imperial forces just hit Tython. ISO 5 bombing, strike teams in the Jedi Temple. They need our support now!
How did this happen?
If you're willing to help, we might be able to find out. Blue Squadron, complete refueling operations and launch immediately. Any Wave 1 troops not injured on Korriban, re-equip and board shuttles. Sean, you gather whatever sensor data we have and forward it to all forces. I want everyone en route in 5. Move!
Stopping the Empire may call for more than just our strike force. Can we count on reinforcements?
I'll arrange for every available resource while you're in transit. We don't have time to wait, though. The Empire must not be allowed to capture Tython. We cannot afford to hesitate. Period.
I'll pull up every bit of data we've got and talk you through the whole way. Good luck.
The Jedi Temple is now in Imperial hands.
Indeed it is. All thanks to your efforts, of course.
At this very moment, Lord Go's team is exploring a hidden chamber rumored to hold the Jedi's most treasured secrets.
Better still, the Republic will be reeling right now, stupefied over the humiliation you've wrought.
My lord.
Sergeant Tarston, do you not see that I have company? Important company?
Of course, my lord. But I've a report from Korriban. It seems the Republic, my lord, they...
Say something of meaning, unless you'd like me to choke it out of you.
The Republic has attacked the Sith Academy.
What?
They've taken the Academy, secured it, and reports indicate that Darth Sovereus gave his life in its defense.
I see. Leave us. Darth Sovereus made a fine addition to the Dark Council. We should all strive to be as loyal to the end.
Ready the shuttle for departure. I'm going to Korriban.
You're eager. Good. We need eager. At this very moment, Jedi walk the halls of our Sith Academy. Our Dark Council chambers. Simply outrageous!
I'm going to coordinate with our forces on Korriban. Ensure you have a safe place to land as near the Academy as possible. As with Tython, I will remain in close contact with you throughout the operation.
A final note. Whoever is heading Republic operations on Korriban must be made an example of. Do not take their command lead prisoner!
May the Force favor you this day.
Yes. The Force be with you. And with the great Sith Empire!
I took down a Sith on Korriban who wouldn't shut up. You don't seem to have that problem, do you? Guess not.
Is secured. You and your men can proceed with the additional... Running a bit ahead of schedule, are we? No matter. You can have your little temple back if you like. I'm done with it.
Why did you do all of this? What's your game, Sith?
The vindication of history.
All clear in here too, huh? Nice work. My men have finished securing the lower levels. Even captured a few prisoners.
Keep the prisoners under guard until the SIS can round them up for questioning.
Gladly. Get those scumbags out of here. Guess it's all just cleanup from here. Gonna be a pretty major job, too. Anyway, like I said, the rest of the temple is clear, so you're good to head back to Colonel Derek. Until next time.
They've breached the front entrance. It's only a matter of time. Be ready. Jedi, you befoul the Dark Council with your presence. This place was already foul. But don't worry, Sith. I have no intention of staying.
It's been conveyed to me that you shouldn't be allowed to leave. Not alive, at any rate.
So it's happening. I didn't think I'd have served my purpose so soon.
That's right. It's over for you, Jedi.
Press the attack! The Empire won't even know what hit it!
And you can't stop this.
And with that, the Sith Academy is secure. I suppose saying good work would constitute a gross understatement.
This Jedi Commander, he said some odd things.
I'm sure Darth Arcus would like to hear about it. He's eager to offer up his congratulations in person. You've really come through for the Empire. There is so much for us to thank you for. And much yet to discuss. I hope we see you soon.
The Republic's been flushed from the Sith Academy, and their Commander Jensen is dead.
You have served the Empire with strength and passion. I applaud you.
Before he died, Commander Jensen made a comment about having served his purpose.
He did. Almost makes it sound as though the Republic sacrificed all those forces in support of some ulterior motive.
Anything else requiring my attention? Has the Republic attacked any more Imperial targets?
No. I think they've realized that their reach has exceeded their grasp. Listen. I want to be sure you understand that what you've accomplished, both on Korriban and on Tython, will be long remembered. Everyone will look back on these days as the nascent events that framed a new foundation for the galaxy. They will see those who participated as its architects.
If you need any further participation, you know where to find me.
When the time comes. There will be no hesitation. That's a promise. Lana and I are indebted to you for your exemplary actions in the Empire's name. We thank you.
Yes, thank you. I do hope we have the chance to speak again. Preferably soon.
Glory for the Empire.
Our forces are sweeping the rest of the muck off Tython as we speak, and reconstruction crews are already being prepped. This could have been much worse. Thanks to you, the enemy has only bloodied our nose and hardened our resolve.
Timing of this attack, just as we made our own assault on Korriban? It's too much to be a coincidence.
It's possible the enemy's intelligence isn't the shambles we were led to believe. I'm sure the SIS will determine how this slip-up happened.
Yes, we will.
Even so, you've just won two critical battles for the Republic back-to-back. You're a hero, and heroes deserve to be recognized. The Medal of Valor. No commendation this prestigious has ever been awarded so quickly. The Chancellor was truly impressed, as am I. Congratulations.
The timing of the attacks, Colonel, and the message from that Sith Lord. We have to figure out what really happened here.
We will, but you've done more than enough for one day. Now then, I've been tasked with organizing the Tython cleanup, and I want to be sure the Jedi Council knows they have our full support, if you'll excuse me.
I don't know about you, but I need a drink.
You came. Good. I'm aware I've been somewhat quiet following your success on Tython. Don't mistake my reticence for apathy. Truth is, I have a great deal to say. Now that we're alone, we can have a real dialogue.
Darth Arcus wouldn't appreciate you going behind his back like this.
No, I don't imagine he would. Especially considering what I have to say. Darth Arcus wasn't entirely forthcoming about his reasons for invading the Jedi Temple. Not even with me. He was after a very specific item. An artifact.
We were successful on Tython. The Republic was humiliated. The rest is irrelevant.
If the full scope of the issue ended with Tython, that might be true.
Meaning?
I now believe that the Republic's attack on Korriban wasn't a retaliation for Tython. It was intended to coincide with our own attack.
Major offensives, coordinated across two warring militaries. I'm not saying it's impossible, but it's close.
It is a stretch, but these attacks occurred nearly on top of one another, and that cannot be coincidence. It's all making sense now. There's something in the Force that I've never felt before. It exists nowhere and everywhere at once, writhing, growing.
I should sense that as well. Are you sure?
I think I sense this growth because I'm tied to it somehow. Maybe by association to Darth Arcus. I think the Empire's in terrible danger. I'm far from weak, but I'm only one Sith. Whatever's coming, I can't stop it alone, Roth.
You say you sense something and all but accuse Darth Arcus of plotting against the Empire. And I'm supposed to just believe you?
If my word isn't enough, I suppose I'll have to prove it to you. Whatever I find, I'll let you know as soon as I can. Stay vigilant, and may the Force ever serve you.
That was Grandmaster Satil, wasn't it?
Currently acting as emissary to the Dravos League, nowhere near Tython. We aren't close, of course. Your order is pretty particular on that point.
She gave you up when you were a child, then?
Not that I'm complaining. You Jedi have your rules, and it turns out I don't have your talent anyway. Everything's worked out for the best.
The rules of our order are important, but that doesn't mean they're easy to live by. It's good that you hold no resentment.
There are more important things in life than wallowing in past troubles. More than enough to deal with in the present. Even without the Force, I know when things don't add up. These ops, Colonel Derek, something's being buried here, I'm sure of it. But the real question is, are you going to take your shiny medal and go home like Derek's hoping? Or are you ready to start digging?
If you were to do some digging, where exactly would you start?
I'd start by recruiting someone I could count on. Someone who'd be willing to face down the Emperor himself, if it came to it. Then I'd find out everything I could about Derek and that Sith Lord you talked to. See if there are any connections. And then, once I found something, I'd contact my new friend and we'd get to the bottom of all this. But this is all just speaking hypothetically, of course.
Of course.
Been great chatting with you. We'll have to do it again sometime. See you around.
Why don't you start by telling me a little bit more about yourself?
Oh. What is it you want to know?
You're unusual for a Sith. You don't even have a title.
Knowledge, answers, truth, the Force. These are the things I hold dear. Titles don't interest me. Can we... Sorry, I don't mean to appear antisocial, but I do have pressing concerns. I think the Empire's in terrible danger. Someone like you, Commander. Most would never trust you, but you're practically the only one I trust right now. Help me unravel this mystery.
Potential rogue operatives. Galactic repercussions. You've got yourself an ally.
I knew I could count on you. I felt it. I'll see if I can't make sense of what happened on Tython and Korriban, and what all of this means. Whatever I find, I'll let you know as soon as I can.